She's been in there a long time. Do you suppose the terrifying trunk escape is too much for a pony who drinks all the juice and talks nonstop in her sleep? What if the great and powerful Trixie can't
sleep? Because her roommate snores like an ursa major?